Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. A one-sample t-test is used to test whether or not the mean of a population is equal to some value. This tutorial explains how to conduct a one-sample t-test in Excel. Let's begin. Suppose a botanist wants to know if the mean height of a certain species of plant is equal to 15 inches. She collects a random sample of 12 plants and records each of their heights in inches. We can use the following steps to conduct a one-sample t-test to determine if the mean height for this species of plant is actually equal to 15 inches. First, we need to find the sample size, sample mean, and sample standard deviation, which will all be used to conduct the one-sample t-test. Sample size formula, equal, count then open bracket then our data of planta height, drag down and then close brackets. Our sample size is 12. Sample mean formula, equal, average open bracket drag down out data then close the bracket then press enter. Our sample mean is 14.33. Sample standard deviation formula, equals, STDEV.S open bracket then add data and close bracket then press enter. Our sample standard deviation is 1.370. Next, we will calculate the test statistic t using the following formula, t equals x micro, s, square root n, where, x equals sample mean, the test statistic t turns out to be -1.68485. Next, we need to calculate the p-value associated with the test statistic using the following function in Excel, where x equals test statistic TDF equals degrees of freedom for the test, which is calculated as N1, DF is 11. The p-value turns out to be 0.120145, H0. Micro equals 15. The mean height for this species of plant is 15 inches. Because the p-value of our test, 0.120145, is greater than alpha equals 0.05, we fail to reject the null hypothesis of the test. Thank you for watching. I hope it will be helpful for you. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more videos.